If you haven't read the title of the video already. No, this, I'm keeping this in. I'm doing a Q&A.
I guess.
Raymond style. Raymond, Juanito, or what?
Just call me Juanito.
I'm calling you Raymond. Just call me Raymond. Okay, whatever. If you haven't read the title of the video, yeah, I already said that. Why are you taking... You're like posing like...
Okay, fine. Picture. Let me sit straight.
There you go.
Yeah, sit straight.
Well, are you? Okay, no, okay. starting off with the first question.
I got it! I didn't get it, but now I'm
Family Guy humor. I'm actually kind of sick right now, so like, I'm sorry. Dude. If you're hearing me cough and heavy breathe the whole time. That's his sister.
Yeah, Rosemary.
Okay, starting off with the first question. What is your name?
Juan Raymond.
Like, introduce yourself because they don't know you. You've only been to my videos. Like,
hi, my name is Juan Raymond Rivera. My close friends call me Juanito. And
family calls you Raymond.
Family calls me Raymond. And then if you're a teacher or somebody I do not know, they call me Juan.
Or a little
bleep.
Okay, I'm keeping that up. We're going to go off with like me reading the one question and him and Rosemary.
Yes, sir.
Reading the questions. So next question.
What's your favorite animal?
A jaguar.
Would you like to continue? Why you like that?
I like jaguars because unlike most big cats, they are not afraid of the water. They're not scared of the water, and in fact, they enjoy swimming and can eat anything there. And unlike most cats, they eat. They eat and attack alligators.
I'm gonna do that one by where that little kid was like, I you know that one?
Yes.
Yeah. Have you ever had a dream that you wanted him to do so much you could do anything?
Third question. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is either between black and blue.
I'm fucked up. I'm black and blue.
Black, I don't. It's just like I.
Yeah, it's gonna be popping up right there. Sorry.
I like dark colors. I don't know why. It's just something I like. And then for blue, I like blue because, well, the sky is blue and.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long.
The sky
bleep. That was purple. Okay, sorry.
Sometimes.
Continue.
Can I just kill
you? Yeah, continue.
Did you see those dead stare?
Oh, some of these questions we already know. We're just informing you guys. So.
What's your favorite thing to do?
My favorite thing to do is probably.
Bleep.
I am not keeping that in. Jesus
Christ. No, I'm joking. What I like to do is either go swimming or play indoor soccer. Most likely swimming. Oh, and cloud watching. Cloud watching is fun. I like
you
that.
Really take the time to go outside your door.
Well, I used to.
In the outdoors. And look
no,
at clouds.
What I would do is like, I would go, like especially when like during lunch, or in, especially in what's it called? In middle school,
recess time, basically, kind of.
Yeah, I would go out and lay down on the grass hill and just like stare at the clouds and probably fall asleep. But like, you know,
just miss the whole day of school. Just
yeah.
What is your favorite movie?
Oof.
Like I know there's like different types of genre. There's horror. Okay, yeah. What type of genre do you want?
Suspenseful like, or yeah, suspenseful or action.
I know. Like okay, what kind of movie then?
As for action, probably like Transformers or like, what's it called? Yeah, the only action I know is probably Transformers. As for suspenseful.
Okay, well, okay, yeah, okay.
And as for suspenseful, As long as it's like a murderer mystery. Like the, well, what's that, that one weird train movie?
What train movie?
There's a train movie where, I was about to spoil it. It turns out that the murderer was not something I was expecting during the end, but.
I love Hush. Hush was a good, intense
movie. I saw it, I liked it.
I didn't like it that much.
I liked it because it was so suspenseful, and it was like, what's going to happen next? Because she's deaf. She can't hear nothing.
Exactly. Right?
I felt bad. If honestly, if I found out that she was deaf, I would have killed her already. Yeah. I would have already killed her, like, manager, or mess around with her first, like,
walk up behind her. There was, like, so many freaking times where she could have killed him,
yeah,
but decided not to. Like,
well, she doesn't want to go to jail. I mean, yeah, self-defense.
Self-defense. Yeah, as long as it's your property. You can kill whoever you want, as long as it's a self-defense.
Yeah.
Okay, next question.
You can't just, like, shank a bleep. Okay. Next question.
Favorite hobby? You.
Oof. You, as in you read the question, not, yeah. Okay. What's your favorite hobby to do? What, like, what motivates you to do something?
I think I wrote
that.
Money.
Money. Come with the money if you don't have a job.
Crusty crap. I want money.
I'm gonna have to put it up with that.
What inspired you to build a second Krusty Krab right next door to the original?
Money.
Nah, my favorite hobby is probably swimming because.
Yeah, I kicked my setup. Mess up my setup.
Say it again.
I would probably like swimming because.
You already said swimming. Okay, no, continue.
The dead stare again.
I know. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Jughead is shook. He does the same stare.
No, he does.
Yeah, he does.
Well, anyways, I like to swim because. Actually, I don't
You
even
feel
know.
Like a dolphin.
Well,
that's a whale. You're a beast whale sometimes. Next question. What's your favorite show? TV Ooh. Show, animation, I don't care.
Just
What's
your one, favorite same show? One.
Oh, just one?
No, just continue on. Just, okay. What's your favorite shows? What do you
Naruto,
like?
Naruto Shippuden, Soul Eater.
Wait, say it slowly for me.
Avatar, The Last Airbender, Empire.
Empire with that girl?
Which Empire?
Cookie!
Her!
Yeah, She's Empire.
You guys-
continue.
Okay. And then I also prefer the show Steven Universe. I know, but still, I like that show.
Rebecca Sugar?
And, oh yeah, there's the little fat Steven right there. those are some of my favorite shows.
Okay, this is...
Wait, hold up. I like Boruto, but that I'm not saying that's better than Naruto. Naruto's the bomb, even though it had some of my favorite characters die.
No, Raymond just sat up straight, that's
why. Guys are moving up because you sat up straight. Okay. This is the speed round, so we like you gotta do it like kind of not fast, but like fast. Okay, go.
Fast. Favorite food. Hurry up.
Lasagna.
Anything in general.
Oh, menudo.
Oh, I fucking hate menudo. Okay.
Well, fuck you too.
celeb crush. What's your celebrity crush?
I don't have one.
You liar.
I don't Ashley have. One. Who's
okay.
that?
I don't know. And sure,
I don't really have a celebrity crush.
YouTube or Netflix?
YouTube.
Nice. Favorite? Oh, Fortnite or Call of Duty?
Fortnite.
Yeah.
Well, I grew up with Call of Duty.
Yeah.
Yeah, we all did, actually. Okay.
Yeah, I love it.
Who do you prefer, me or Richard?
Miguel, you're funny, but Richard plays with me.
Okay, well, when it comes to Fortnite, who would you choose?
Miguel.
I got you! Okay, sorry. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
That's it. No. Okay, hang on. Hold on. Hold on.
Hold up. Cut the clip. For her, that freaking hurt.
Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Go to Raymond doesn't have a YouTube channel, so I'm just gonna plug his Instagram and his Instagram because Snapchat. I follow him on Instagram and Instagram only.
Liar! You have me on Snapchat.
I do.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I do. Okay, his Instagram and his Snapchat is on screen.
I'm
that was his sister.
Follow him. He's lonely.
I know. Rosemary, I did a Q&A with Rosemary. Go look at that video. It is a little eye on the corner of the screen. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
Bye. Peace out.